We're at Miami International Airport, and this is a Boeing 737 MAX.